They were working on him, started having some chest pain. He does have some significant cardiac history, and when we got there, they already had him on oxygen, had a baseline set of vital signs. What we've done is we've established an IV, 18-gauged, right AC. He was still having some substernal chest pain at a rate of about a 7. So we gave him nitroglycerin times 2, 0.4 milligrams. Blood pressure held fine during that. Okay. All right, Mr. Smith, they're going to take good care of you.
Hey, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Jessie. I'm going to be one of the LPNs that's working with you today.
And I'm Casey. I'm another LPN. I'll be working with you.
And I'm Janelle. I'm an RN. I'm going to be helping out with your care today as well.
Hi, everybody.
How are you feeling?
Oh, my chest is just hurting really bad.
What would you level your pain at, between 1 and 10?
I'd say about a 7.
Is it radiating? Is it going anywhere else?
Yeah, it goes into my left arm.
Into your left arm?
4 liters of oxygen are on.
I'm going to get you your pulse ox on, okay?
Pulse ox? What's that?
It's just going to tell me how you're breathing. I'm just going to place it right here on your finger.
Okay. Now I'm going to hook you up to a 5-lead.
Mr. Smith, we understand that you're allergic to penicillin. Is there anything else that you're allergic to?
No, that's all. Janelle, am I going to die?
No, we're taking good care of you. We've got some oxygen that's going to help your breathing, and we're also going to get some medication to help you with your pain. I'm going to go ahead and get the nitro down.
Okay, I'm going to take his blood pressure with him. Mr. Smith, I'm just going to take your blood pressure.
Thank you guys for taking good care of me.
Oh, you're welcome.
Casey, do you want to go ahead and give him his nitro?
Okay.
Make sure his blood pressure is okay.
Mr. Smith, could you state your name one more time and your date of birth?
Frank Smith, 419-1950.
Okay, and do you have any allergies?
I'm allergic to penicillin.
Penicillin, okay, and do you take any ED medications?
ED medicines? What do you mean?
For erectile dysfunction.
For my erectile dysfunction?
For erectile dysfunction.
Oh, no, ma'am, I don't.
Okay, well, I'll have you put this under your tongue and just hold it there.
What is this supposed to do?
Well, it's going to vasodilate your coronary arteries and help take away some of that pain.
Oh, thank God.
Jessica, how was his blood pressure?
It was good. It was good. It's 128 over 82.
128 over 82. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and get some morphine for our chest pain protocol to see if it will help with his pain. Okay.
Did the nitro help any?
It did. Well, you know, I'm about a 5 out of 10 now.
Okay. Well, Janelle's going to go get you some morphine to help out with that.
I'm going to call RT and get 12 lead in here.
Frank Smith. Mr. Smith, how you doing? My name's Brian. I'm from respiratory therapy.
Wow. Hi, Brian.
Come to give me an EKG today. How are you feeling?
Well, you know, I was having bad chest pain, but I'm starting to feel a little bit better.
Okay. What were you doing?
I was just getting my teeth clean, and now I'm here.
While Brian's hooking you up, I'm going to go ahead and give you your morphine. How's your pain level right now?
Well, it's about a 4 out of 10 now.
Okay, and his blood pressure is?
His blood pressure is 128 over 82. Are you taking any other medications, Mr. Smith?
I'm on a medicine for my cholesterol. It starts with a Z, but you can look that up on the computer.
Okay.
A low presser and something for my diabetes.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to put some stickers on your chest, and we're going to hook these leads to it. And it's basically going to give us a little picture of what's going on with your heart, okay?
Okay. It doesn't hurt at all?
No, it's not going to hurt you one bit.
130 over 80. Hey, Mr. Smith, I just gave you 4 milligrams of morphine, and we're going to see how that makes you feel, okay?
Oh, that morphine, it's making me feel really good.
You have a history of smoking?
Yeah, I smoked about 20 years ago.
Yeah?
Then my doctor told me I need to stop.
Are you still smoking?
No, I stopped about. I stopped that.
Okay. Okay, Mr. Smith, I need you to hold real still for me, okay?
Okay.
Okay, all done.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Smith, how are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing real good.
How's your pain level now?
Oh, wow. I can't even tell you I have pain right now.
That's good, but we'll go ahead and let the doctor know how you're doing, and he'll be in just a few minutes, okay?
Okay, thank you very much.